The Sariska Tiger Reserve is set in the Aravali Mountains near Alwar in Rajasthan. We visited Sariska in January 2020, days before the coronavirus hit India. We would stop by at the central check post during every safari. At this time, babblers, tree pies would come within a foot of me. Other babblers and tree pies, bulbuls and parakeets helped themselves to a drink of water at the water tank by perching on the leaking tap and placing their beaks under it. They've seen us humans use their resources and must have figured it's okay to drink their water. And they'd come to the correct tap. Pine ka pani means drinking water. Winters are not the best time to spot tigers in jungles as compared to summers. This is because the main monsoon season, that's between June and September, replenishes watering holes everywhere. And tigers can stay hydrated even deep inside dense jungles, away from the jeep tracks. Sariska is a dense forest with poor odds of sighting tigers during the winter. We heard distress calls during all the five safaris, but we did not see a single tiger or a leopard. This photo reminds me of what that entire experience felt like, so near, yet so far, in the dense jungle that Sariska. We did see an Egyptian vulture, and during the last 15 minutes of our fifth and final safari, our driver Ajay took us to see this crested serpent eagle. Ajay said that this eagle is here through most of the day. Had I known this, I'd spend a lot more time here. What are the thoughts going through your mind right now? I'd like to know. Please tell us in the comments and subscribe to my channel. I'm Girish Menon, and I invite you to experience people, places, nature, and food through photography. Tell stories, inspire your friends. I facilitate one-to-one photography courses online. I will show you how to make the most of your camera so that you can shoot sharp photos. And that's one of the biggest pain points for beginners, getting sharp photos, especially in low light, and create powerful photos. What that means is to be able to arrange the elements in the frame in a manner that's easy to understand. So come, meditate, create, communicate, see what it's like.